Continues to be a very busy month at the Thomas Crane Public Library Children's Room. Every single day in August, there's something going on. So Julie Rines, Jay Miller have stopped on by to give us some of the highlights. Julie, you've got another full page of events with you.
We do. Yeah. From 1st to 31st, there's something going on, from music to movies to everything in between.
All right.
And starting with Miss Ruby, Saturday, August 1st, and it's at 10 a.m. Children's ages 0 to 4. She's a very energetic woman who brings a lot of instruments and movements with songs for this particular age group. Wonderful program, so come by and visit.
And enjoy and sing along,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
Sign up at all, Jane? Or
no,
okay.
It's free.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Great.
No registration, and it's in the meeting room.
So. Okay. And is Miss Ruby, you know, red? Is she dressed
no,
as a Ruby?
She no, she isn't. Okay. She's just very energetic and likes to sing and uses a lot of different instruments and apparatuses for movements.
A one-woman band, as it were.
Absolutely.
All right, we look forward to that. What else going on, Julie?
We have pajama story time, and as a special pajama story time on Wednesday the 5th, we have Big Ryan. Now, he's been here quite a few times before. He does storytelling. He uses a lot of puppets. He's a lot of fun.
Okay.
And that's an evening program at 6:30, and that's for ages 2 to 5.
Okay, good.
So.
Something for the little ones.
Something for the little ones.
Yeah, nice. What else, Jane?
Then we have our stuffed animals.
I was going to ask about
superheroes.
Yes. Which is the theme this year, right?
Absolutely.
Superheroes.
Yeah. So come to the children's room and see all the superheroes.
Okay.
But August 11th. And it's from 10 to 12. Mm-hmm. We're asking children 2 years and up to bring either their favorite teddy bear, or the girls can bring their favorite doll or Barbie or whatever, and bring come. And we will have these capes available, ready for any animal, and the mask.
Okay.
And they will decorate them. We have foam things that they can put on, stripes, all different.
Oh,
be
okay.
Creative. And make your favorite teddy bear or doll into a superhero.
Okay. So. And they get to take them home all decorated?
Absolutely.
Okay.
With your superheroes.
All right. So. That sounds like fun. Always great to work with crafts and crayons and things to
draw. And it will be in the children's room.
In the children's room.
Yes.
Okay.
So we'll have from 10 to 12. So.
All right.
Come in and join us.
Okay. We look forward to that. What else, Julie?
And we also make sure that there are plenty of programs at the branches.
Yes.
And this month on the 13th, which is a Thursday morning, the Wollaston Branch Library will have a live animal program.
Really?
And they will have reptiles this year.
Okay.
So snakes, and I'm not sure what all else. I may or may not go to that one. I am not a big fan of snakes. But yep, that should be a lot of fun.
I would think, yeah, especially with the dinosaurs still so popular in the kids' realm. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Jurassic World out this summer. The
reptiles
are big fans. Live animal shows are always very popular.
So oh, sure. Animals and children, right?
Yep.
Two guaranteed hits. Free?
Yes.
Okay.
All of the programs at the library are free.
Okay. Okay, good. Jane, what else have you got in your bailiwag?
Well, we have Superhero Training Camp, which is August 14th, and ages 3 to 10. The time is 2:30 to 3:30 here at the main library. And it's Jungle Jim, who is one of the performers that does this camp. He's very high energy. Mm-hmm. It's a kind of an interactive program where he and the children will experience different superheroes in daily life. Things. So,
oh, okay, like firefighters, policemen.
Absolutely,
yeah, okay.
Not just Spider-Man or Batman.
Right. Okay.
So, and he's very energetic, has a lot of high energy, and I think at the end he's going to do something. He's going to climb inside a 6-foot balloon after he challenges all the children. So
all
he's
right.
going to take a challenge himself. So.
An actual.
So he says.
Okay. Right.
But I saw he did a Jedi program at North Quincy in July,
yeah.
And he did a wonderful job there. So I'm looking forward to this one.
Who gets to blow up the balloons?
I don't know.
Okay.
It will be interesting.
Yes,
so
it will.
Come and join us.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. More asterisks on your calendar there, Julie. Yeah.
One of my favorite storytellers is coming back this summer, the Activated Story Theater. This is a husband and wife team. They've been here quite a few times before, and they are just phenomenal. Really high energy show, and they do something special. Right now, if you go to our calendar, you can sign up to be in the show. If you're six or older, you can be in the show, and the day of the program, a half hour before the show, they do a small rehearsal. So about 12 people will be able to be in the show, and they will have special parts that they will be rehearsed to do in the show, and it's a lot of fun.
Okay.
They do a great job, and that is on the 18th at 10:30.
Okay, at the main branch here?
At the main branch, yep.
Okay.
So if you want to be in the show, you need to sign up ahead of time, but if you just want to come to the show itself is for ages 3 and up, and you can just show up on the day of the show.
Sure.
The older kids need to sign up if they want to be in the show.
And what parent or grandparent doesn't want to see their young ones
That's
performing
right.
live on stage? Yeah. Sounds like a lot of fun. All right.
And talking about performing, this is our fifth year for our talent show here at the Main Library. And it is a registered program.
Oh, okay.
It is August 26th. It's on a Wednesday night. If you want to register, you can come to the library or call and register. We can have single groups or a single soloist or a group program.
Okay.
We have limited to 5 minutes per act. The ages are from 4 to 13.
Oh, all right. So a wide age range, yeah.
That is a range.
Okay.
Our first year, we had them all the way up to 18, and it took us quite the evening.
I would think,
we've limited to a certain age. We started exactly at 6:30. We asked that the performers come 15 to 20 minutes earlier. We also asked that if you have music or any type of props, keyboards or violins or any type of CDs, that you have them ready, especially there. We have a CD player, we have an iPod dock, and we'll supply the microphones for them. So, and if you have any questions, just call the children's room at 617-376-2411.
All right.
And we can walk you through it.
An extremely busy and active August once again at the Crane Library.
And that's really just the highlights.
Yeah.
We have weekly crafts, we have weekly movies, and there's a few other things spotted around the calendar that we didn't talk about because there's
way too much to get into.
Yes, we can fill the whole show. So
that's right.
Check the website or call the children's room and you'll find the details.
All right, ladies, thank you both. Have a great August.
Thank you, John.
Thank you.
You are welcome. And as the ladies mentioned, don't forget, check the website for information on these and all of the programs at the library. It's thomascranelibrary.org.